I think it's stealing to block advertisements. But God will curse you for it.